Rockford Police search for a driver after a deadly hit-and-run crash. We first told you about this yesterday. Just before 10 Sunday, a man was hit by an SUV while walking on Broadway near Alpine. First responders found the 36-year-old in the road. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. He has not been named publicly. Investigators say the driver took off from the scene in a smaller white SUV. If you have any information, call Rockford Police or Crime Stoppers.